Bismillahir Rahman Rahim. Kisi-kisi materi kuliah umum Sabtu sore sepanjang masa Electric Teleconference bulan Januari tahun 2031 Masehi. Mission of Mitchell of the public lecture of Abdulus the Devil Time with Electric Teleconference of Man. January of year 2031, Anno Domini. Arahan pendiri dan ketua umum Majelis Pimpinan Pusat Global Yayasan Maniraya, the direction from the founder and the general chairman of the Central Global Leadership Assembly of the Great Mandeling Foundation. Agus Salim ST bin Abdurrahim Nasution. Materi-materi kuliah umum Sabtu sore sepanjang masa Electric Teleconference di Kantor Pusat Global Majelis Pimpinan Pusat Global Yayasan Maniraya. The charge of the public lecture of Abdulus the Devil Time with Electric Teleconference in the Global Head Office of the Central Global Leadership Assembly of the Great Mandeling Foundation. Sabtu 4 Januari tahun 2031, materi kuliah e-teleconference, eksistensi sekretaris Biro Sarana Transportasi Mobilisasi dan Demobilisasi, Divisi Logistik Majelis Pimpinan Rukun Tetangga, Yayasan Maniraya, di seluruh dunia, yang dikonsentrasi taktiskan di Kabupaten Mandeling Natal, yang terdapat dalam jurnal bulanan Analis Riset Mikron Gen Biologis Sepanjang Masa. Nomor 252, bulan Desember tahun 2030. Saturday, 4th of month, January 2021, Public Lecture Material Italy Conference, Extents of the Secretary of the Bureau of Transportation Facilities of Mobilization and Demobilization, the Division of Logistics of the Neighborhood Leadership Assembly of the Great Mandeling Foundation. On the twilight is concerned and tactics intelligence of Mandeling Natal contained in the Mandi Journal of Disease Analysis of Biological Genetic Micron over time. Number 252 of Monday, December 2030, Secretaris Biro Sarana Transportasi, Mobilisasi dan Demobilisasi, Divisi Logistik Majelis Pimpinan Rukun Tetangga Yayasan Maniraya untuk merekomendasikan kepada jurusan Teknik Sipil, Fakultas Teknik Sipil dan Lingkungan, jurusan Hukum Administrasi Negara, jurusan Hukum Masyarakat dan Pembangunan, jurusan Hukum Bisnis, jurusan Hukum Ekonomi, jurusan Hukum Perdagangan Internasional dan jurusan Hukum Keuangan Negara, Fakultas Hukum, Jurusan Pendidikan Teknik dan Kejuruan, Jurusan Pendidikan Ekonomi dan Jurusan Pendidikan Teknik Bangunan, Fakultas Keguruan dan Ilmu Pendidikan, Manajemen dan Kebijakan Publik, Ilmu Administrasi Negara dan Ilmu Administrasi Publik, Fakultas Ilmu Sosial dan Ilmu Politik, Muamalah, Hukum Bisnis, Islam, Keuangan Islam dan Hukum Ekonomi Syariah, Fakultas Syariah, Jurusan Teknik Sipil dan Lingkungan, Fakultas Teknologi Pertanian, Jurusan Ekonomi dan Studi Pembangunan, dan Jurusan Ekonomi Sumber Daya dan Lingkungan, Fakultas Ekonomi dan Manajemen, Jurusan Perencanaan dan Kebijakan Publik, dan Jurusan Bisnis Islam. Fakultas Ekonomi, the Department of Urban Studies and Planning, School of Architecture and Planning, Civil and Environmental Engineering, School of Engineering. Master of Business Administration Program, Agus Salim Management, Jurusan Perencanaan Wilayah dan Kota, Sekolah Arsitektur, Perencanaan, dan Pengembangan Kebijakan. Dan Jurusan Manajemen dan Jurusan Kewirausahaan, Sekolah Bisnis dan Manajemen, Universitas Mandailing, untuk memutakhirkan dengan memahami pengendalian kontrak. Yang meliputi klausul kontrak kritis, yaitu dalam periode 1, rencana fisik pelaksanaan 0% sampai 70% dari kontrak. Realisasi fisik pelaksanaan terlambat lebih besar dari 10% dari rencana. Dan dalam periode 2, rencana fisik pelaksanaan 70% sampai 100% dari kontrak. Realisasi fisik pelaksanaan terlambat lebih besar 5%, 5/100 dari rencana. Kontrak kritis periode 1, yaitu rencana fisik pelaksanaan 70% sampai 100% dari kontrak. Realisasi fisik pelaksanaan terlambat kurang dari 5% dari rencana dan akan melampaui tahun anggaran berjalan. Penanganan kontrak kritis, yaitu dalam hal keterlambatan rencana fisik pelaksanaan 70% sampai 100% dari kontrak. Realisasi fisik pelaksanaan terlambat kurang dari 5% dari rencana dan akan melampaui tahun anggaran berjalan setelah dilakukan rapat bersama atasan pejabat pembuat komitmen. Sebelum tahun anggaran berakhir, dapat langsung memutuskan kontrak secara sepihak dengan mengesampingkan pasal 1266 Kitab Undang-Undang Hukum Perdata yang berbunyi, syarat batal dianggap selalu dicantumkan dalam persetujuan yang timbal balik. Andai kata salah satu pihak tidak memenuhi kewajibannya, dalam hal demikian persetujuan tidak batal. Demi hukum, tetapi pembatalan harus dimintakan kepada pengadilan. Permintaan ini juga harus dilakukan, meskipun syarat batal mengenai tidak dipenuhinya kewajiban dinyatakan dalam persetujuan. Jika syarat batal tidak dinyatakan dalam persetujuan, maka hakim dengan melihat keadaan atas permintaan tergugat, leluasa memberikan suatu jangka waktu untuk memenuhi kewajiban, tetapi jangka waktu itu tidak boleh lebih dari 1 bulan. The Secretary of the Bureau of the Transportation Facilities of Mobilization and Demobilization to recommend to the Department of Civil Engineering, the Faculty of Civil and Environmental Engineering, the Department of State Administration Law, the Department of Law of Public and Development, the Department of Business Law, the Department of Economic Law, the Department of International Trade Law, and the Department of State and Financial Law, the Faculty of Law, the Department of Engineering and Vocational Education, the Department of Economic Education, and the Department of Building Engineering Education, the Faculty of Teacher Training, and Education Science, Management and Public Policy, State Administration Science, and Public Administration Science, the Faculty of Social Sciences and Political Sciences, Mu'amalah. Islamic Business Law, Islamic Finance and Sharia Economic Law, the Faculty of Sharia, the Department of Civil and Environmental Engineering, the Faculty of Agricultural, Technology, the Department of Economics and Development Studies, and the Department of Research and Environmental Economics, the Faculty of Economics and Management, the Department of Planning and Public Policy, and the Department of Islamic Business, the Faculty of Economics, the Department of Urban Studies and Planning, School of Architecture and Planning, Civil and Environmental Engineering, School of Engineering, Master of Business Administration Program, Agus Salim Management, the Department of Regional and City Planning, the School of Architecture, Planning and Policy Development, and the Department of Management and Department of Entrepreneurship, the School of Business and Management of Mandalay University to update by understanding contract control, which includes critical contract clause, namely, invest period, the physical plan for implementing 0% to 70% of the contract. The physical realization of the implementation is too late than 10% of the plan, and in second period, physical plan for the implementation of 70% to 100% of the contract. The physical realization of the implementation late is greater than 5% of the plan. Critical contract phase period, namely the physical plan of implementation of to 100% of the contract. Physical realization of the implementation late of less than 5% of the plan and will exceed the current fiscal year. Handling of critical contracts, namely in the event of the delay in the physical plan of implementation of 70% to 100% of the contract, the physical realization of the implementation late is less than 5% of the plan and will exceed the current fiscal year. After a joint meeting with the supervisor of the commitment making official before the end of the fiscal year, can immediately decide on the contract unilaterally by including Article 1266 of the civil law that reads the condition for canceling or demitter to otherwise be included in a reciprocal agreement. If 140 does not fulfill its obligation, in such case the agreement is not null and void by law, but the cancellation must be requested by the court. This request must also be made even though the cancellation regarding the non-fulfillment of the obligation is stated in the agreement. If the conditions for cancellation are not stated in the agreement, then the judge, by looking at the situation at the requisition of the defendant, is free to give a period of time to fulfill the obligation, but that period may not exceed 1 month. Sabtu 11 Januari tahun 2031, Matrikulum Italy Conference, Eksistensi Kurator Biro Sarana Transportasi, Mobilisasi, dan Demobilisasi, Divisi Logistik, Majelis Pimpinan Rukun Tetangga, Yayasan Manigraya. Di seluruh dunia yang dikonsentrasi taktiskan di Kabupaten Manding Natal yang terdapat dalam jurnal bulanan Andes Riset Mikron Gen Biologi sepanjang masa. Nomor 252 bulan Desember tahun 2030, Saturday 11th of January 2031, Pemilik Lichium Natural Italy Conference, Existence of the Coordinator of the Bureau of Transportation Facilities of Mobilization and Demobilization, the Division of Logistics of the Neighborhood Leadership Assembly of the Great Manilum Foundation. On what way this concern and tactics in the regions of Manding Natal contained in the Monday Journal of Research Analysis of Biological Genetic Micron of All Time. Number 252 of Monday, December 2020, Koordinator Biro Sarana Transportasi, Mobilisasi, dan Demobilisasi, Divisi Logistik, Majelis Pimpinan Rukun Tetangga, Yayasan Maniraya. Untuk merekomendasikan kepada jurusan Teknik Sipil, Fakultas Teknik Sipil dan Lingkungan, jurusan Hukum Administrasi Negara, jurusan Hukum Masyarakat dan Pembangunan, jurusan Hukum Bisnis, jurusan Hukum Ekonomi, jurusan Hukum Perdagangan Internasional, dan jurusan Hukum Administrasi Keuangan Negara, Fakultas Ekum, Jurusan Pendidikan Teknik dan Kejuruan, Jurusan Pendidikan Ekonomi, dan Jurusan Pendidikan Teknik Bangunan, Fakultas Keguruan dan Ilmu Pendidikan, Manajemen dan Kebijakan Publik, Ilmu Administrasi Negara, dan Ilmu Administrasi Publik, Fakultas Ilmu Sosial dan Ilmu Politik, Muamalah, Hukum Bisnis. Islam, Keuangan Islam dan Hukum Ekonomi Syariah, Fakultas Syariah, Jurusan Teknik Sipil dan Lingkungan, Fakultas Teknologi Pertanian, Jurusan Ekonomi dan Studi Pembangunan. Dan Jurusan Ekonomi Sumber Daya dan Lingkungan, Fakultas Ekonomi dan Manajemen, Jurusan Perencanaan dan Kebijakan Publik, dan Jurusan Bisnis Islam. Fakultas Ekonomi, The Department of Urban Studies and Planning, School of Architecture and Planning, Civil and Environmental Engineering, School of Engineering. Master of Business Administration Program, Agus Salim Management, Jurusan Perencanaan Wilayah dan Kota, Jurusan Sekolah Arsitektur, Perencanaan dan Pengembangan Kebijakan. Dan Jurusan Manajemen dan Jurusan Kewirausahaan, Sekolah Bisnis dan Manajemen, Universitas Mandailing, untuk mutakhirkan dengan memahami pengendalian kontrak. Yang meliputi keterlambatan pelaksanaan pekerjaan dan kontrak kritis sesuai dengan Surat Edaran Pekerjaan Umum dan Penata Ruang Nomor 10 tahun 2018, yaitu apabila penyedia terlambat melaksanakan pekerjaan sesuai jadwal, maka pejabat pembuat komitmen memberikan peringatan secara tertulis atau memberlakukan ketentuan kontrak kritis, kontrak dinyatakan kritis apabila dalam periode 1 rencana fisik pelaksanaan 0% sampai 70% dari kontrak, selisih keterlambatan antara realisasi fisik pelaksanaan dengan rencana lebih besar 10%, 10 per 100. Dalam periode 2, rencana fisik pelaksanaan 70% sampai 100% dari kontrak, selisih keterlambatan antara realisasi fisik pelaksanaan dengan pelaksanaan kurang dari 5/1 dan akan melampaui tahun anggaran berjalan, dan penanganan kontrak kritis dilakukan dengan rapat pembuktian showcase meeting. Yaitu, pada saat kontrak dinyatakan kritis, pengawas pekerjaan memberikan peringatan secara tertulis kepada penyedia dan selanjutnya menyelenggarakan rapat pembuktian showcase meeting tahap 1. Dalam pembuktian showcase meeting tahap 1, pejabat pembuat komitmen, pengawas pekerjaan, dan penyedia membahas dan menyepakati besaran kemajuan fisik yang harus dicapai oleh penyedia dalam periode waktu tertentu. Uji coba pertama yang dituangkan dalam berita acara pembuktian showcase meeting tahap 1. Apabila penyedia gagal pada uji coba pertama, maka pejabat pembuat komitmen menerbitkan surat peringatan kontrak kritis 1 dan harus diselenggarakan showcase meeting tahap 2 yang membahas dan menyepakati besaran fisik yang harus dicapai oleh penyedia dalam waktu tertentu. Uji coba kedua yang dituangkan dalam berita acara showcase meeting tahap 2. Apabila penyedia gagal pada uji coba kedua, maka pejabat pembuat komitmen menerbitkan surat peringatan kontrak kritis 2 dan harus dilaksanakan showcase meeting tahap 3 yang membahas dan menyepakati besaran kemajuan fisik yang harus dicapai oleh penyedia. Dalam waktu tertentu, uji coba ketiga yang dituangkan dalam berita acara Showcase Meeting tahap 3. Apabila penyedia gagal pada uji coba ketiga, maka pejabat pembuat komitmen menerbitkan surat peringatan kontrak kritis 3 dan pejabat pembuat komitmen dapat melakukan pemutusan kontrak secara sepihak dengan mengesampingkan pasal 1266 dan pasal 1267 Kitab Undang-Undang Hukum Perdata. Pasal 1267 berbunyi, pihak yang terhadapnya perikatan tidak dipenuhi dapat memilih memaksa pihak yang lain untuk memenuhi persetujuan jika hal itu masih dapat dilakukan atau menuntut pembatalan persetujuan dengan penggantian biaya kerugian dan bunga dan apabila hasil uji coba berhasil, namun pada pelaksanaan selanjutnya kontrak dinyatakan kritis lagi, maka berlaku ketentuan showcase meeting dari awal. The current of the Bureau of Transportation Facilities of Mobilization and Demobilization, the Division of Logistics of the Negbu Leadership Assembly of the Great Mandarin Foundation. Recommend to the Department of Civil Engineering, the Faculty of Civil and Environmental Engineering, the Department of State Administration Law, the Department of Law of Public and Development, the Department of Business Law, the Department of Economic Law, the Department of International Trade Law, and the Department of State Financial. Law, the Faculty of Law, the Department of Engineering and Vocational Education, the Department of Economic Education, and the Department of Abiding Engineering Education. The Faculty of Teacher Training and Education Science, Management and Public Policy, State Administration Science and Public Administration Science, the Faculty of Social Sciences and Political Sciences. Muamalah, Islamic Business Law, Islamic Finance and Syariah Economic Law, the Faculty of Syariah, the Department of Civil and Environmental Engineering, the Faculty of Agricultural Technology, the Department of Economics and Development Studies and Department of Research and Environmental Economics, the Faculty of Economics and Management, the Department of Planning and Policy, Public Policy, and the Department of Islamic Business, the Faculty of Economics, the Department of Urban Studies and Planning School, of Architecture and Planning, Civil and Environmental Engineering, School of Engineering, Master of Business Administration Program, Abdul Salim Management. The Department of Regional and City Planning, the School of Architecture Planning and Policy Development, and the Department of Management and the Department of Entrepreneurship. The School of Business and Management of Mandarin University to update the standing contract control, which includes delay in the implementation of work and critical contracts in accordance with the circular letter of public work and special planning number 10 of 2018, namely if the provider is late in carrying out work on schedule. Commitment making officer gives a warning in writing or enforces the provisions of critical contract. The contract is declared critical if in face of physical plan of implementation of 0% to 70% of the contract. The difference in delay between the physical realization of the implementation and the plan is greater than 10%, 10% in second period. The physical plan of the implementation of 70% to 100% of the contract. The difference in delay between the physical realization of the implementation and the plan is greater than 5%. 500 in second period statistical plan of implementation of 70% to 100% of the contract. The difference in the delay between the physical realization of the implementation. And the implementation of less than 500 and will exceed the current budget year and handling of critical contract is carried out with evidence showcase meeting. Namely, when the contract is declared critical, the job supervisor gives a written warning to the provider and then holds a first stage proof meeting, showcase meeting. In the first stage of proof meeting, showcase meeting, the commitment making officer, occupational or supervisor, and providers discuss and agree on the amount of physical progress that must be achieved by the provider in a certain period of time. First trial is outlined in the minutes of proof, first phase of showcase meeting. If the provider files the first trial, the commitment making officer issues a warning letter on first critical contract and must hold a second stage of showcase meeting, which it discusses and decrees to the physical amount. That must be achieved by the provider in certain time. Second trial, which is stated in the minutes of showcase meeting. If the provider fails in the second trial, the commitment making officer issues a warning letter on second critical contract and showcase meeting of third phase must be conducted with discussion and agreement on the amount of physical progress that must be achieved by the provider in a certain time. Third stage in the minutes of showcase meeting of third stage. If the provider fails the third trial, the commitment making officer issues a letter of warning for such a critical contract, and the commitment making officer can unilaterally terminate the contract by rolling out Article 1266 and Article 1267 of the Civil Code. Article 1267 states the party or to whom to a the agreement is not fulfilled can force the other party to fulfill the agreement if it can still be done, or demand cancellation of the agreement with the reimbursement of costs, losses, and interest. And if the trial results are successful, but in the next implementation the contract is declared critical again, then the showcase meeting provision apply from the beginning, Sabtu 18 Januari tahun 2031, Matrikulum Italy Conference. Eksistensi Biro Sarana Transportasi Mobilisasi dan Demobilisasi Divisi Logistik Majelis Pimpinan Rukun Tetangga Yayasan Maniraya di seluruh dunia yang dikonsentrasikan di Kabupaten Maning Natal. Yang terdapat dalam jurnal bulanan analisis riset mikron gen biologis panjang masa. Nomor 252 bulan Desember tahun 2030, Saturday, 18th of 9 January 2021, Publicly Cumatural Intellect Conference, Excess of the Bureau of the Transportation. Prestige of Mobilization and Demobilization, the Division of Logistics of the Naval Leadership Assembly of the Great Marine Foundation on what is concerned and tactics in the Regency of Marine Natal. Contained in the Monday Journal of Research Analysis of Biological Genetic Micronopole Time, number 252, of Monday, December 2020. Personil Biro Sarana Transportasi Mobilisasi dan Demobilisasi Divisi Logistik Majelis Pimpinan Rukun Tetangga Yayasan Maniraya untuk merekomendasikan kepada jurusan teknik sipil, Fakultas Teknik Sipil dan Lingkungan, jurusan hukum administrasi negara, jurusan hukum masyarakat, dan P. Pembangunan, jurusan hukum bisnis, jurusan hukum ekonomi, jurusan hukum perdagangan internasional, dan jurusan hukum keuangan negara, fakultas hukum, jurusan pendidikan. Teknik dan kejuruan, jurusan pendidikan ekonomi dan jurusan pendidikan teknik bangunan, fakultas keguruan dan ilmu pendidikan, manajemen dan kebijakan publik. Ilmu administrasi negara dan ilmu administrasi publik, fakultas ilmu sosial dan ilmu politik, muamalah, hukum bisnis Islam, keuangan Islam, dan hukum ekonomi syariah. Fakultas Syariah, jurusan Teknik Sipil dan Lingkungan, Fakultas Teknologi Pertanian, jurusan Ekonomi dan Studi Pembangunan, dan jurusan Ekonomi Sumber Daya dan Lingkungan, Fakultas Ekonomi dan Manajemen, jurusan Perencanaan dan Kebijakan Publik, dan jurusan Bisnis Islam, Fakultas Ekonomi, The Department of Urban Studies, and Planning, School of Architecture and Planning, Civil and Environmental Engineering, School of Engineering, Master of Business Administration Program. Agus Salim Manajemen, Jurusan Perencanaan Wilayah dan Kota, Sekolah Arsitektur, Perencanaan dan Pengembangan Kebijakan, dan Jurusan Manajemen dan Jurusan Kewirausahaan. Sekolah Bisnis dan Manajemen Universitas Mandailing untuk memutakhirkan dengan memahami pengendalian kontrak yang meliputi personnel of the Bureau of the Transportation Business of Mobilization and Demobilization, the Division of Logistics of the Naval Leadership Assembly of the Great Mandailing Foundation. To recommend to the Department of Civil Engineering, the Faculty of Civil and Environmental Engineering, the Department of State Administration, Tip Leo, the Department of Law of Public and Development, the Department of Business Law, the Department of Economic Law, the Department of International Trade Law, and the Department of State Financial. Law, the Faculty of Law, the Department of Engineering and Vocational Education, the Department of Economic Education, and the Department of Building Engineering Education. The Faculty of Teacher Training and Education Science, the Management and Public Policy, State Administration Science, and Public Administration Science, the Faculty of Social Sciences and Political Science. Muamalah, Islamic Business Law, Islamic Finance and Sharia Economic Law, the Faculty of Sharia, the Department of Civil and Environmental Engineering, the Faculty of Agricultural Technology, the Department of Economics and Development Studies, and the Department of Research and Environmental Economics, the Faculty of Economics and Management, the Department of Planning and Public Policy, and the Department of Islamic Business, the Faculty of Economics, the Department of Urban Studies and Planning School. Of Architecture and Planning, Civil and Environmental Engineering, School of Engineering, Master of Business Administration Program, Salim Management. Department of Regional and City Planning, the School of Architecture, Planning and Policy Development, and the Department of Management and Department of Entrepreneurship. The School of Business and Management of Mandailing University to update understanding contract control, which includes kontrak kritis periode 1, pekerjaan terlambat dari yang direncanakan melebihi 10%, 10 per 100. Adakan rapat dan surat dan beri surat peringatan. Best period critical contract. Work late, then plan it exceeds or 10 for 100. Hold a meeting and give a warning letter. Di mana pada periode 1 yaitu 0% sampai 70%, sedangkan periode 2 yaitu 70% sampai 100%, di mana diharapkan tercapai 100%, tetapi apabila tidak tercapai 70% atau 100%, maka dianggap tidak memadai. Dan untuk hal tersebut, maka diharapkan apabila dalam periode 1 dia tercapai sampai 70%, maka ini merupakan warning, peringatan. Demikian juga pada periode 2, di mana tidak tercapai 70% sampai 100%, merupakan peringatan, diberikan juga peringatan. Maka yang diutamakan dalam periode 1 ini adalah apabila lebih besar dari 10% tidak tercapai, maka itu merupakan peringatan. Diharapkan setiap tahapan atau setiap periode tercapai 100%. Kontrak kritis periode 2, pekerjaan terlambat dari yang direncanakan melebihi 5/100, adakan rapat dan beri surat peringatan. Second period critical contract, work late 10, finance is 5/100, hold a meeting and give a warning letter. Periode 1, 0% sampai 70%. Periode 2, 70% sampai 100%. Diharapkan harus lebih besar dari 70%. Di mana alur atau cat ini menggambarkan bahwasanya warning, peringatan terhadap penyedia. Kontrak kritis periode 2 melampaui tahun anggaran. Pekerjaan terlambat dari yang direncanakan kurang dari 5/100, tetapi akan melampaui tahun anggaran. Adakan rapat dan kontrak dapat diputus. Second period critical contract exceed fiscal year. Work later than planned is less than 500, but will exceed the fiscal year, hold a meeting, and the contract can be terminated. Periode 1, 0% sampai 70%. Periode 2, 70% sampai 100%. Melewati tahun anggaran. Penyelesaian pekerjaan belum terlampaui atau belum terrealisasi. Karena periode 1 dan periode 2 ini tidak kurang dari 5% pekerjaan yang diharapkan. Atau 5% pekerjaan masih kurang atau belum terselesaikan dari yang 100%. Sabtu 25 Januari tahun 2031, Matrikulum Itelek Conference, eksistensi 5 orang anggota Biro Sarana Akomodasi, Divisi Logistik Majelis Pimpinan Rukun Tetangga, Yayasan Maning Raya. Di seluruh dunia yang dikonsentrasi taktiskan di Kabupaten Maning Natal yang terdapat dalam jurnal bulanan Analis Riset Mikron Gen Biologis Sepanjang Masa. Nomor 252 bulan Desember tahun 2030, Saturday 25th of January 2021, Public Literature Material Italy Conference, existence of 5 members of the Bureau of the Economic Accommodation Facilities, the Division of Logistics of the Nebu Leadership Assembly of the Greek Manning Foundation on the wide is concerned and tactics in the Regency of Manning Natal. Contained in the Monday Journal, official analysis of biological genetic mirror of all time, number 252 of Monday, December 2030. Lima orang anggota Biro Sarana Akomodasi, Divisi Logistik, Majelis Pimpinan Rukun Tetangga, Yayasan Maning Raya untuk merekomendasikan kepada Jurusan Teknik Sipil, Fakultas Teknik Sipil dan Lingkungan, Jurusan Hukum Administrasi Negara, Jurusan Hukum Masyarakat, dan Pembangunan, Jurusan Hukum Bisnis, Jurusan Hukum Ekonomi, Jurusan Hukum Perdagangan Internasional, dan Jurusan Hukum Keuangan Negara, Fakultas Hukum, Jurusan Pendidikan. Teknik dan Kejuruan, Jurusan Pendidikan Ekonomi dan Jurusan Pendidikan Teknik Bangunan, Fakultas Keguruan dan Ilmu Pendidikan, Manajemen dan Kebijakan Publik. Ilmu Administrasi Negara dan Ilmu Administrasi Publik, Fakultas Ilmu Sosial dan Ilmu Politik, Muamalah, Hukum Bisnis Islam, Keuangan Islam, dan Hukum Ekonomi Syariah. Fakultas Syariah, Jurusan Teknik Sipil dan Lingkungan, Fakultas Teknologi Pertanian, Jurusan Ekonomi dan Studi Pembangunan, dan Jurusan Ekonomi Sumber Daya dan Lingkungan, Fakultas Ekonomi dan Manajemen, Jurusan Perencanaan dan Kebijakan Publik, dan Jurusan Bisnis Islam, Fakultas Ekonomi, The Department of Urban Studies and Planning, School of Architecture and Planning, Civil and Environmental Engineering, School of Engineering, Master of Business Administration Program. Agus Salim Manajemen, Jurusan Perencanaan Wilayah dan Kota, Sekolah Arsitektur, Perencanaan dan Pengembangan Kebijakan, dan Jurusan Manajemen dan Jurusan Kewirausahaan. Sekolah Bisnis dan Manajemen Universitas Mandailing untuk memutakhirkan dengan memahami pengendalian kontrak yang meliputi contoh pengendalian kontrak pekerjaan. Barang 90 hari yaitu pengiriman dilakukan 3 tahap yaitu tahap 1 sampai dengan 30% pekerjaan, paling lambat 40 hari setelah tanda tangan. Kontrak, tahap 2 sampai dengan 60% pekerjaan paling lambat 60 hari setelah tanda tangan kontrak. tahap 3 sampai dengan 100% pekerjaan paling lambat sampai dengan tanggal berakhir kontrak. Apabila penyedia belum mencapai target dan keterlambatan tersebut kesalahan penyedia, maka penyedia diberikan surat peringatan. Pertama dan surat peringatan kedua, apabila penyedia tidak dapat menyelesaikan pekerjaan setelah diberikan surat peringatan dilakukan pemutusan kontrak dan penyedia dikenakan sanksi. Penilaian kontrak konsultan yaitu berdasar term of reference, kerangka acuan kerja, rapat berkala, dan tanggapan konsultan, rapat berkala khusus, dan review. Yaitu rapat berkala di mana rapat berkala ini dapat dilakukan dengan interval waktu harian, mingguan, dan atau bulanan sesuai dengan intensitas pelaksanaan pekerjaan dan rapat khusus di mana rapat ini dilakukan bila mana terdapat hambatan, kendala, permasalahan, atau penyimpangan yang terjadi pada pelaksanaan pekerjaan. By members of the Bureau of the Accommodation Facilities, the Division of Logistics of the Naval Leadership Assembly of the Great Manila Foundation to recommend today. The Department of Civil Engineering, the Faculty of Civil and Environmental Engineering, the Department of State Administration Law, the Department of Law of Public and Development, the Department of Business Law, the Department of Economic Law, the Department of International Trade Law, and the Department of State Financial Law, the Faculty of Law, the Department of Engineering and Vocational Education, the Department of Economic Education, and the Department of Building Engineering Education, the Faculty of Teacher Training and Education. Science, Management and Public Policy, State Administration Science and Public Administration Science, the Faculty of Social Science and Political Sciences, Mu'amalah. Islamic Business Law, Islamic Finance and Sharia Economic Law, the Faculty of Sharia, the Department of Civil and Environmental Engineering, the Faculty of Agriculture. Technology, the Department of Economics and Development Studies, and the Department of Research and Environmental Economics, the Faculty of Economics and Management, the Department of Planning and Public Policy, and the Department of Islamic Business, the Faculty of Economics, the Department of Urban Studies and Planning, School of Architecture and Planning. Civil and Environmental Engineering, School of Engineering, Master of Business Administration Program, Agus Salim Management, the Department of Regional and City Planning, the School of Architecture, Planning and Policy Development, and the Department of Management, and the Department of Entrepreneurship, the School of Business and Management of Mandarin University to update by understanding contract control, which includes example of contract of goods for contract 90 days, namely delivery is carried out in three stages, namely best price to 30% of work no later than 40 days after the signature of the contract, second phase of to 60% of no work no later 60 days after the signature of the contract, third stage of to 100% of work no later than the contract expiration date if the provision is not executed at the target and the delay is the fault of the provider. The provider is given the first warning letter and the second warning letter. If the provider is unable to complete the work after being given a warning letter, the termination of the contract is carried out and the provider is penalized. Consultant contract control that is based on term of reference. regular meetings and consultant response, special periods of meetings and reviews. Namely, periodic meetings or periodic meetings can be conducted at daily, weekly, and or monthly time intervals in accordance with the intensity of work implementation. And special meetings for this meeting is held when there are obstacles, problems, or irregularities that occur during the execution of the work. Sumber-sumber, sources, Muji Santoso, 2018, Lembaga Kebijakan Pengadaan Barang Jasa Pemerintah Republik Indonesia. The Policy Agency of Government Goods Services Procurement of Republic of Indonesia, Google Translate. Mandailing Natal, Sumatera Utara, Indonesia. 1 Januari tahun 2031 Masehi. 1 Januari 2021. Anno Domini.